Robotics for babies. This is a ball. It is shaped like a circle. Circles are cool. We want more circles. Let's get to work. This might take a while. How can we make this go faster? Maybe a tool can help. This is faster. But the circles are not quite the same. How can we work faster and make the circles exactly the same? Maybe a machine can help. Now they look the same. But someone still needs to operate the machine. How can we make the machine work by itself? Maybe a computer can help. Now this is fast and easy. But the paper has moved. How can we make the computer see the paper? Give the computer cameras and sensors. Now the computer can find the paper. But the computer can't move the paper. Give the computer an arm, and that should help. Now it's a robot. Robots make circles faster, better, and automatically. Now you know robotics.